first female to head, first woman to head a major label in this country.
Sometimes it'd be like, they aren't really hitting on me, are they? They aren't really sort of dismissing me, are they? And then you have to take a couple seconds and digest it and go, okay, they are, and that's okay. But I'm gonna turn the conversation around right now.